Hello, and welcome to part 64 of this Let's Play Japanese of Linus Arc. Okay, so let's continue. We are where are we are? No. D'accord. We are inside the battle. Yes. Okay. The battle of what? Yes, the battle to vanquish. Voilà. The guards in front of the gate towards the Holy Feast, the cathedral, the big church. Can you say cathedral? I don't know. Okay, let's see. Yes, let's. Ah, voilà, we are. Okay. So, yeah, let's use a flash drive attack, I guess. Should we compromise? Yeah. I mean, if the archer is the last one remaining. Yeah, whatever. Let's first do that. I don't really want to. Because just after that, there is going to be a dialogue. And I don't want, you know, to do just 30 minutes of the temporizing. Yeah. Okay, I guess, well, I will not force it, I will just leave it to... I wanted to leave it to Leon, and yes, but Kai have nothing to do. I don't need to tell him. Yes, I want... I don't want to. Okay, let's see, yeah, let's just kill... D'accord, oops, voilà. Let's do oopses. It's a oops. Oh no, I healed the monster too. Okay, let's wait. Okay, Alf, you can. Well, you have your full full mana, so let's see. Well, you can heal. It's. But you can use it two times. That bit. It's not enough. But you can get at least two. Well, 60 experience, cool. So next battle you will definitely get to level 45. Yeah, yeah, it is your turn. So let's see, let's wait. Let me to check. You know, voilà, there's nothing. Okay, let's just do a normal attack. Okay, Claire, she can heal. So let's do so. Sorry. Come on. Almost level up. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, let's go. Yeah, yeah. Okay, Mel, let's. We have no one to revive. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, there is 8 on the bar. Voilà. There is 8 members. Thing, let's see that. No one needs a heal, so whatever. Yeah, I'm going to stop to heal the monsters. I will just do one round of experience gathering. Either Leon or Kai will kill. No, I should leave it to Leon. Voilà, Leon will do the coup de grâce. So let's, yes, let's use that, I guess. Okay, so let's see, you're about to level up, you can do anything. Whatever, let's raise, voilà, 2 attack boost. It's too bad that the experience don't get to the next level, you know. Basically, like, she just... No, she could have had 28 experience instead of 0. You know, because I only needed 2 experience to level up, and I got a 30. Yes. Okay, yeah, Poland, get experience. The more level you have, the more you can hurt. You can bring the hurt. Okay, I need to check. She. Oh no, you have nothing. Okay, so let's see. Can I. If I attack, will I kill it? Wait, no, I'm dumb. I can. I think that I can silence without attacking. No, it's Zaki. It's Zaki that can silence, or... No, it is Leon. Wait, Leon can silence. Okay, so he don't need to attack. Damn it. Ok, so let's see. Let's do a normal attack and see if it kills it. It kills it. Yeah, definitely. Okay, so. No, because you know, just. Is there something I can do with it? Like that. Well, let's do an area of effect. Maybe it will lower the damage enough to not kill it. Definitely, of course, it is even worse. Better, I guess, one way. Oh, yes, awesome. But there is not a lot of variants, I should not kill it. Awesome. And level up, wonderful. And then leave the coup de grâce, the last blow to Leon. Just to skill. But I guess. So, yeah, you. Let's just use heal. For 40 experience, better than anything you can get by attacking the enemy. And Leon hopefully will level up. He's at 37 right now. He really needs some levels. Okay, let's just wait. Voilà, Leon, he will not level up that bit. Okay, so far. Or maybe I can. Let's just end it now. That way I will have enough time to translate whatever is between here and the next battle. Leon will be able to level up even with just one blow. Because he will be at 39, which is good, I guess. Okay, Swordmaster. I can't speak to the people after that. Ah yes, of course. I guess it's because, you know, there is a battle just after that, there is no time to talk. Cool. Okay, there! It's that way!
Kingston!
D'accord. Kingston and Pop Johannes! There is also the angel! Alala! Everyone came! Wait, why are you making such scary faces? You, the guards, just what are they doing? Why are you here? Why did they let you pass? Yo, everyone. Pop Johannes. I wanted to welcome you, rare guest. Bezlashi, rare Kyakujin guest, like people that stays an someone that comes to your house, or like a friend, a guest. Then it, rare guest. Yeah, whatever. I wanted to welcome you, rare guest, but. But I don't really have time for that. Yes, that's because from now on, Johannes-chan is going to become God, you know? What? Kingston, be the partner of everyone in my stead. Farewell. It implies forever, but yeah. Farewell, everyone. Wait, Johannes. Please wait, you must not go beyond that that place. It's a sacred room or whatnot. I guess I will welcome you with my latest weapon. Come on, please get out. Come out. Oh, what is that? D'accord. So artificial. No. Artificial holy weapon. Okay. Artificial holy weapon. What is that? D'accord. There is two elves. No, I think that, you know, they are just humans modified to be angels and then put into this machine. Okay, it's very, very creepy. Or maybe it's just the statues. Yes, looking at Bezer, you know, they are, everything is the same color, you know, the air and the... Well, yes, okay. Like a Gi destruction mode. Gi object of destruction entered. Acknowledged. What is that? Is that Karakuri? Karakuri Ningyo. Is that some Karakuri marionette? Karakuri, what is Karakuri? Karakuri, like. Maybe the thing that no, you know, the thing, the Jack in the Box, did it correctly? It evoked to me a Jack in the Box or something that I'm going to check. I need to check correctly. Come on, go faster. Yes, of course. There is a ah no, d'accord, voilà. Okay, let's see. Karakuri. Come on. The pivot port hinge pivot door connection mechanism. D'accord, mechanical dog. D'accord, basically it's a mechanical. Calculi is a mechanical doll. And Ningyo is doll. So it's a mechanical doll doll. No, but I get it, I get it. Voilà, so it's an artificial artificial being. Let's do that. You are quite surprised, isn't it? This is. It is no. D'accord, this is an artificial holy weapon that was produced thanks to the research of Iris. Everyone, please watch. Wait, is that the Lapistia of water? That's right, this Lapistia is set into the body. And together with that... D'accord, Gigi, power... increase of power, unleash. It's unleashing and increasing its power. Raising power. Raising, increasing. Okay, let's see. Kyoka body. D'accord. The power of the Lapistia is increasing at an extreme level inside the reinforced body of the thing. And also, voilà, okay. Voilà, and also, it will never stop its attacks until its targets are destroyed. You all have no way to win. what a terrible being! What a terrifying! What a terrific! What a dreadful! What a dreadful being! Come on, Johannes-chan. Let me go with you to the altar. Yes, Angel Samar. Yes, esteemed Angel, I guess. It's Kyoka, huh? No, Kyoka is Pikachu. Damn it, it's a Kyo, but... Oh la la, Kokyo? Ok, I need to search the need. It is like the approval of God? No. Come on, go faster. This dictionary is very, very slow due to the emulator that is eating a huge amount of resources. Resources, right? Ok, let's see, it's Obi. Kange, the gay of Kange. Come on. No, it resembles not at all. Okay, so let's see. I have no idea what it is. Bon, whatever. Okay, it's Hashiro, I think, in the middle. Yeah, more or less. Let me. Come on. Okay. That 1, 2, 3. Oh, maybe it's showing up. It's not showing up, so it's not that, of course. So let's see, how do I form that? I have no idea. Damn it, damn it. Tataku, I think that Tataku is Razor Radical. Oh, ah. Come on, go faster, damn it. It it's very, very not agreeable to play with this emulator. I think that I will not play Luminous Arc 2 and 3 and whatnot. Come on! Okay, so let's see. We'll adjust that. Attack. Then 1, 2, 3. What is that? Okay, that. What is that? Damn it. Ah. Like, it's just the kanji for the honorifics. It's a O and go, like it's shameful. Okay, so let's see. So the approval, the esteemed approval, I would just use my damned hunches and stop looking at the dictionary, it's too painful. Okay, let's see. Yes, Angel Sama, I will. Please guide me towards the approval of God. Oh, come on, Johannes-chan. Like, oh, Johannes-chan, you are so cute, you are super cute. D'accord, do you think that I will let you go? You must not be allowed to be, to stop him. You all are, don't do that, your adversary is here. You cannot stop Johannes. Chan. come on, let's start, please start the attack. Starting attack. Ewa, it is coming that way. Destruction of target. Voilà, if we are stopped here, then. No, wait. Voilà, we must not be stopped now. Like, we must take care of it, I guess. We must stop. Voilà, let's vanquish it. Vanquish Kingston and its egg is a thing. Okay. Voilà, it was painful. So let's see, yes, I wanted to do the cross. And then it, no wait. But attack is because there was one here. So let's see. I wanted Kai, of course, and Vanessa. And I want Mel and you. And let's see, I don't want Claire. Okay, I have one left. Voilà, is that it? No, wait, there's Leon. I need Leon. Because he's very strong and I need his. Yeah, not really. Okay, maybe. Yeah, I think that this layout is perfect. Huh? Three very strong melee attackers, one tank, two charmers with Kaidu, and three healers that can also attack with a magic if needs be. Yeah, let's go with that. It's going to be our permanent party from now on. Okay, vanquish all enemies. Okay, it's 18 minutes. Cool, I guess. Okay, oh, d'accord. I don't like that, you know, there is no enemies aside from the boss. So it kinda implies that it's a super, super hard. There's a little trap. There is how much? D'accord, there is a 4 plus the boss, okay. Yeah, it's a statue, and it's not people. Okay. So I guess maybe they did not sacrifice anyone to wait. Are they monsters, these things? No, voilà, they are just a decoration. Okay, so let's see, let's see how quickly they are moving. Probably 5, you know, they are floating and whatnot. Okay, that thing is, it cannot move. Wait, but what is its range? Like, can I just stay back and take care of the other attack? Okay, 3. Yeah, I feel okay. 4. I guess they have a variant. Voilà. Oh, la 5 and 4. Okay, so there is a 2-4, 1-5, 1-3. But yeah, I feel that that thing can attack the wool thing. You know, like it can suffuse the wool room into energy or whatnot. Okay, let's save because I feel that I will need it that later. Bon, let's move everyone once and see what it's going to do. I don't think that I can. Okay, let's continue. Okay, so let's. Okay, so let's move as much as possible. Could be dangerous. Okay, let's see. I wanted to be at least behind Alf. And Alf is going to be there. 1, 2, 3, 4 is going to be here. Okay, let's be here. That way I'm behind the Polon and whatnot. Okay, so let's see, can I... I moved as much as possible. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. Let's see if I can... Listen again. Okay, no. First, let's go there and see if I can attack anyone with a magical attack. I mean, it's a bit peut-être dangereuse tout usata. Ok, voilà. Donc là, c'est... Non, non, non. Ok, I cannot attack anyone, so yeah. Let's just go there. There. Okay, it will not make her level up, I don't know, whatever, it's not important. Then again, it will done, maybe I should have left the level up to do, for after she is attacked. I really... Maybe like the thing is going to attack in a ray, so I should not stay in the middle. I should go, you know, in the... I don't know. Okay, so let's move there and... so let's see, 3, 3, 1, 3. Okay, so let's not be there. Attack. Okay, let's raise your speed. Attack. I hope that I am not doing that for nothing. You know that basically I am scripted to fail or whatnot. Okay, let's advance as much as possible. I don't think that we are in the round of anyone. So let's see. Wait, no, but before moving. So. Damn it. Okay, before moving, we should raise the magic of the people here. No, of Mel and Vanessa. Especially Vanessa. And I guess Polon himself too. You know, because he can use cure and whatnot, so more magic is always great with him. Okay, let's wait. Okay, Alf, advance as much as possible, no matter what is happening. Okay, let's see, I should buff someone, I should buff myself. I should buff Polon, I guess. Well, let's buff Polon with immunity to magical, I guess. Wait, wait, I could use that two times, so maybe not. Oh no, I'm done, let's attack. I should be in range, well, awesome, so let's do that. That way we can check their levels and whatnot. Okay, so they have not that much guard. They are relatively fast. They have quite a huge amount of HP, and okay. This should be easy. At least there's a little crap, the boss is probably going to be a little hard, but that's what it is. Okay, Vanessa, please be in range for the temptation. I don't think that she will, but come on, please be, please be, please be. No, no, there is no way. Temptation. Yeah, of course not. Okay, so let's see, I guess I can use. Well, attack boost. Wait, yes, well, it's better to use it here. Well, let's use it on the boss Alf and Polon. Attack boost. And yourself, I guess, but it's not really important that she boost her attack. Yeah, okay, so let's advance as much as possible. Yes. Right here. Okay, we can. Well, there's no way that we are in range of anyone, so let's just use a heal or. Can we have. Do we have a buff? Magic boost, yes, okay. Wait, so. Voilà, let's raise the magic of Lucia. And Cecile. Already 23 minutes, damn it. Okay. How much? Scary, scary. Yeah, it's a survivable, but damn it. I really needed to take them out as soon as possible. Then again, you know, the charms are going to be up. Okay, Polon really needs to be healed. Please don't attack Polon. Attack like a guy and whatnot. Okay. So yes, Polon is going to survive. So yeah, let's advance as much as possible. We cannot... wait, we can use the distant attack. Wait, we can use the silence, I think. Because if we can, we can remove the attack of the one in front of us. What is that? Okay. Ah, damn it, I need to be in melee, of course. Okay, we can use a flame attack. It's not doing anything in that. It's not. Damn it. I want to just get some experience, I guess. Better than nothing. Ah no, I'm dead. I should have raised my attack. I forgot that he had... Oh, what the fuck? Well, I guess no, voilà. I was forced to do that because raising my attack would have not made me level up. And I do want to level up as soon as possible to get more attack. Okay, please don't target Polon. Okay, it should not target Polon. But it's still in range, okay, awesome. Yeah, awesome. Okay, so let's see, I needed to, in priority, heal Polon. Okay, the big boss is going to attack soon after, damn it. I'm afraid. Let's see. Well, I can heal the three at the same time. hopefully it will... Okay, he's subject to normal range. Okay, I know. Okay, so who's going to act after that? I'm going to charm that one. And wait, attends. The temptation is a cross, and voilà, the cross can attack these two, but not these two. Okay, so I need to charm one of these two. No, check with them. Vanessa will be able to charm these two, so we'll do that. Awesome, the boss is not going to attack her. Awesome. I hope that you know it's not. Okay, let's see. First, let's target the first one. What is going to attack her? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, that Leon can attack that one, so yeah, let's charm that one. Because he's at 12, and there is one that can only move a 3, voilà, that one can only move a 3, voilà, let's target the one that can move a 4, because that way he can, he can attack that one, awesome. I mean, he can attack that one too, but, let's charm that one, why? Because he's the one that is closest to the cluster, so yeah, let's charm... Let's make sure that that one. Okay, let's charm that one. Okay. And I will put a Leon here. That way, I will be able to heal a bot. And okay, let's copy that. Yeah. Okay, so let's move there. And we should save because we need to cheese it. Cheese the charm. Okay. Do you want to continue? Yes. Come on, sorry. Deck. Is that one? No. Oh, he got a new skill. Let's see. Okay. Cool. So now he's a sniper. Using wind slash. Okay. It's a wind magic. But yeah, let's use a charm. Okay, how much percentage? Okay, 32 is quite good. Come on, please become charmed. I can just roll one, but I don't want. And you are not a charmed. Okay, let's reload. Normally, just after the damage number shows up, the sprite should become purple if it's charmed. Okay, so let's do that. I hope that the save was counted. Damn it. It will be quite annoying. Well, it's good. It's that one. We are in the thing. Okay. Come on. Okay, we need to move, it's annoying. That's how it is. Okay, so it's skill. The second lightest. The second from the last. Come on, become purple. Yes, awesome, he's charmed. Yeah, they can be. No, I was afraid that they would be immune or whatnot. Let's see, yes, whisk. Voilà, let's go there. Why? Because they need the heal way more than the other people. And no, Kai. Voilà, he can only heal one people, so yeah, let's heal Kai. Give him the big cure storm. Too bad that I don't have a better range for the attack, but that's how it is. I know, I should wait that Leon move next, but yeah, no. Okay, Polon. Yes, Polon. Oh. I mean, Polon can probably kill that one. Well, I guess that way we'll just have a one. I will have a charm just one. So yeah, let's do that. But Polon is very bad at the targeting. So yeah, let's save so that we can reload if it does not connect. Cheese is the name of the game. I think that I would be able to do it without the cheese, but yeah, I have no idea what the boss is going to do, so yeah, I don't want to risk it. Maybe if we leave the little trap alive for too long, the boss will build up a superb attack or whatnot. I prefer to not risk it, to check if he got the new thing. Let's just use a normal attack, I guess. It will kill it, yes, if it connects. Okay, come on, connect. Hit the mist. It's my cue to reload. 52% is quite a lot. So normally, the next time it should connect. It will be dumb if I need 4 reload to connect. Compared to the charm that is 20% chance less to connect, but only needed one reload. Oh, by the way, it is 30 minutes, damn it. Okay, first let's do the follow-up thing, and then we'll stop. Because after that, there is a Vanessa, maybe? But you know, just... Oh, it's... No, it's okay. I was afraid for a moment that the microphone was out of sync or whatnot. Okay. And so let's see. Okay, normal attack. Come on, connect, connect, and you connect. Awesome, one less. What is he doing to the boss? Like, maybe killing them is actually strengthening the boss, but I don't think so, but... Is there an animation on the boss? No, okay, cool. So yeah, I guess we'll stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to the list of games that I have already done, and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir, au revoir. Come on. Normally it should be 33 hours and 21. Let's check if it saved.